Guys, welcome to Do You Know? Today we are going to talk about evolution, technological evolution, sha. So basically, what you are looking at is a camera. This is how cameras will look like. For you to carry camera, B, you know if you carry camera safe, you need like 10, 20 strong men to fix camera for you. So what I was even thinking about is that in this picture, sha, which camera did they even use in snapping this one? See, they don't tire out. How many people are in that camera too? Guys, but finally, sha, technology don't advance. So they now you can just carry a camera anywhere you want. You just carry it in your hand and you're good to go. So now this is how computers used to look like. Those times, sha, no one needs who needs a computer safe in this house. You don't what would you use it for? No, this big thing. See your pops itself no get bread, you no get money by them. They don't have money to buy this kind of computers. And these computers used to use what they call the floppy disks. Diskettes, but in these diskettes, and the space limits were like kilobytes, you know, reach megabytes safe. What will you store on it? Computers were not attractive at that time. Then it got to evolve to this point where now everyone uses computers in their house and we enjoy the use of computer. So now computers are so attractive that everyone wants to own one. Then you guys guess what this is. I think it's in our wardrobe, you know the wardrobe. The television. Guys, this is how big a television used to look like. They get one kind of television and they call them black and white television. If you don't get some for your house that time, be your father no rich. You know, rich, you don't get bread, you don't get money. Your father don't get money to afford this kind of thing, sha. Don't worry. Now, it has so much advanced that it's very small. See, those times, the cats, the animals, your house feed, sleep on top of your television. They relax for time. You come and stack them. Bingo, get out of here. Now I'm saying they don't feed them. They don't feed them because now the computers the televisions are mounted on the walls. Technology has so much advanced because at that time, sha, we were using that cathode ray TV where the back long. Then they call them hunchback. You get hunchback for house. They call them hunchback. Now we are using flat screen TVs. Now save, then get LED, then get LCD. Now what for them? Technology has advanced so much that now we have LED and LCD TVs. Then guys, guess what this is? Oh boy, the mobile phone. Look how big mobile phones used to look like. And you, at that time, you don't need go gym again. As you carry mobile phone, you don't carry your gym. Oh boy, if you get a call, then you can't talk for 3 hours. Like how people have been doing now, you talk for 30 minutes, you just kill yourself because it's too heavy to handle. That time, they don't get chips, they're just direct lines. They're just direct lines they use. Then they tried as much as possible to make smaller ones. Then those ones, they're able to use chips. Then they make much smaller ones. And as small as they became more complicated. Now, safe. Those times, mobile phones, yeah, you get mobile phones, they're only for basically calls. But now, Abi, your mobile phone, God, you can use it for a lot of things. You can use it even as a computer. You can use it for different things, sha. And you need to have internet all the time, guys. Now, if you don't have WhatsApp on your mobile phone, wahala for you. You are supposed to have WhatsApp and all those kind of things, boys. So it's as if every time things are just minimizing. Technology is then minimizing things. Look at how it made the mobile phone look. Now it's looking very nice and attractive. Technology is just minimizing. So now, the sarcastic part, Abi, as technology they minimize, babes, enter babes' mind, say, now, why is technology minimizing? We are not changing. We need to change. So babes come think calm. They go for conference. They go think calm, say, before do something about it. So they don't think calm. So now, this is the reason behind babes, where they look like this, Abi. They can't minimize them at things. Now, they get mini skirts, mini top, crop top. Come change to this. Now you enter another place, they don't change now to this form. Oh boy, now you meet babe safe and you don't minimize everything. Anything say it will be technology. But there's one thing we know if you minimize. As the world is growing, I thought that, oh okay, everything is becoming smaller, smaller, smaller. So this kind of accommodation, Abi, this kind of accommodation now, like okay, and this kind of accommodation too, okay now. So I was thinking to myself that, okay, since in the 80s, it looks like this. So meaning that in the 21st century, it will be minimized, it will be small. People go to sleep for inside boots. People they sleep for inside small things like cardboard and all those kind of things, because things don't minimize. You just need a small space for yourself, because it's basically you get small phone, you get small laptop, you get small camera. Everything of yours is now small, so you don't need a big place to stay again. Because at that time when you did big, people they stay for this kind of small place. But no, now people are staying inside this. Now, why can one person stay inside an estate? Why will you build an estate for yourself? Which place will you sleep? Guys, please, so explain this to me. I beg, explain it to me now. I don't know if you understand that.